You alright, sweet? I like your dress. Could you stand up and chat about your dress? Isn't this a lovely dress? Can you stand up and have a little twirl then? There we are. Isn't that lovely? I've got two down, I can't get three across. Anyway, that... I was a bit scared when the first coming here, because when last time I saw some curtains like that, my old granddad disappeared behind the buggers. You know what I mean? I was going to sing a bit of Sinatra for you tonight, but you know, you've got a singer already. Would you like to see Sinatra? Won't be long. You're right, you've got your Russian knickers on. And I think they're rushing up your arse, though. Right? Did you actually thought you were going to walk through here and no one was going to notice? Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wonderful club. Please put your hands together. People don't realise when you come to these evenings, you get celebrities amongst us, and we've got one here now. Please put your hand all the way from EastEnders, one of the Mitchells. Give him a round of applause.
I'm going to do a thing you told me.
How are you, Peggy? All right, now.